Good afternoon, I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Monday afternoon update. We are going to see plenty of sunshine today, high temperatures right around 90 degrees. Our easternmost counties may see a little bit more in the way of cloud cover today, but all the rain should stay off to the east, so I don't think you'll need that umbrella today. That changes tomorrow. By tomorrow morning, you can feel the increase in humidity early on your Tuesday. Temperatures will be starting off in the lower 70s, highs back in the 90s, but with those humidity levels increasing, it'll really feel like the triple digits when you factor in that humidity. And with that increase in humidity and that upper level disturbance getting close by, there will be that chance for a few pop-up showers and thunderstorms. I don't think everyone will get wet tomorrow, but I think you'll need to take the umbrella just in case. 5 o'clock today, hot but not too humid, 90 degrees for your high. 10 o'clock, warm, 82, and a muggy 73 degrees on your Tuesday morning. 7-day forecast showing that we're back in the 90s. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we keep it in the 90s. In fact, we'll have that chance for a few widely scattered showers and thunderstorms each afternoon. So hang on to that umbrella. This doesn't mean that you'll see rain every single day, but there will be a chance across the entire viewing area. And it looks like our next storm system will bring better chances for rain as we head into the upcoming weekend.